If you are experiencing any of these symptoms, it is important to see a doctor as soon as possible. Early treatment can help to prevent or delay the progression of kidney failure. Top signs that a kidney is at high risk: swelling in the legs, ankles, and feet, reduced urine output, fatigue and weakness, nausea and vomiting, shortness of breath, confusion, chest pain or pressure, seizures or coma, in severe cases,